checkered flag first as a winner at the 500. His warm-up lap was 2:21. Here he comes, the Indiana Bricks. Qualifying lap number one for and when he was here in 2014, he qualified at a four-lap average of 227.920. Buddy Lazier, Lazier burns racing at the end of the backstretch. Now putting the car into turn number three, right on that white line with the left side of the car. And now in turn number four, Lazier on the front stretch. Here comes Lazier to the 5 mile mark, halfway home. For the former champion in Indianapolis. One shot only, no backing off and not completing the run because you won't get another lap. So we'll see if he can pick it up now again. 224.9 to 222.3 for lap two. Here comes the white.